Super Sunday excitement continues with the Publishers Clearinghouse Prize Patrol. We're here live in Brooklyn, New York at the Tompkins Housing Projects to surprise someone with $10 million. Mr. James Stapleton, we're from Publishers Clearinghouse. You've just won $10 million. Publishers Clearinghouse. Publishers Clearinghouse, you just won $10 million.
Look here, man, we don't owe nobody $10 million, no. All I see is a bunch of white faces, and I got a whole herd of crazy niggas in here, so I suggest you vacate the premises and take these lames with you.
No weapons, please. We don't want to hurt you. We're the Publishers Clearinghouse. You know, the magazine.
Magazine? Like Ebony Hustler? We don't get that no more.
Sir, you're our grand prize winner.
Miss, you better get away from my door before I stomp a prize-winning mud hole in your ass.
Talking with Jimmy.
Your father again out here talking about we done ordered the magazine. Ain't I told you I ordered all that mess?
Mrs. Stapleton, you're our $10 million winner.
Now, don't joke like that, understand?
Ma'am, this is no joke. You've won.
We won? Oh, Lord, we won! Jimmy, we won!
Hold up, hold up!
Oh, Lord, give me my blood sugar.
Yo, come on in here!
That,
y'all hungry? Let me get the kids to make y'all some wieners.
We won. Put
the hot dog on!
Oh, my God.
Pop up, calm down. Puff, they friends.
Is this your family?
No, these my husband's peoples.
Oh, hey, fella, how's the card game going?
Y'all want to play some bean whist?
Don't nobody want to play no cards with you, Jimmy. Y'all, come on, let me take you on the tour of our place. Come on over here. Now, this over here is my oldest baby's room. He in there right now with a classmate studying for one of his college projects.
Oh, my goodness.
Good Lord.
Hey, what's up, Mommy?
Hold this baby for me. Darnell, that's it. I'm sick of you with these bitches.
What?
Get on out of the house. I'm sick of this. You fell.
Oh, man. Hey, what's up? I want to give a shout out to my cousin Ray Ray in Cell Block D, boy.
Darnell, your parents have just won $10 million, and we'd like to present you with this check.
Oh, hold up. You don't present him with nothing. Plus, we want cash. That looks like a big-ass food stamp.
Yeah.
I assure you it's not a big-ass food stamp. Say, Darnell, why don't you squeeze in between your parents so we can get a photo?
Oh, my baby.
Bring that check.
Let me get the rest of the family. Kiki's the main man. Come on in here now. Y'all take this picture, y'all.
Come on.
Oh, Lord, Jimmy.
Hold it.
Oh, my God.
Come on, girl.
Okay, now look straight, everybody. Say cheese.
Jeez.
Hold up. This ain't no family picture without Puff Puff. Hey, boy. Come on, Puff Puff. Come on. Come on.
Out the door. Oh, God, no. Oh, God. Go. I'm bleeding.
Don't worry about a thing, man. Since you hooked us up, first thing we gonna do is hook you up with a new arm after I get baby some electrolysis here.
This is horrible.
You two can be a lucky winner, so